Okay, our assignment today is going to be to create the floor plan that you sketched on our floorplanner.com account. So we're going to, in our browser, go to www.floorplanner.com. Come over to the upper right-hand corner and click on the Login tab. And you're going to log in using your school email address. And then remember, your password will just be your username again for your password. Log in, and this will bring you to your dashboard. When you get to your dashboard, you are going to come to this big plus sign right here, Create Project. Click on that. Make sure you put in your name. So I'm going to put in my name. And then a description of what you're doing. In this case, I'm going to put in my guest room. For you, it will be your bedroom. Select your country. If I pull this down and type a U, I'll go right down to the U's and I can select the United States of America. And then I'm going to click Create Project. Now, when it asks you what kind of project you want to start, we are going to start from scratch. So we're going to select the empty plan option right here. And click. Once we get to this part of the screen, we are going to want to have our sketched floor plan to work with. So I'm going to come over to Background Settings. I'm going to click on Choose a File, and then on my computer, I should have saved myself a picture of my guest room sketch. Click on that and click Open. And it will open up on your screen your sketch. Mine is not oriented the right direction, so I'm going to come over here to rotation, type in 90, and hit enter. And it will rotate this 90 degrees. So right now I've got this on here, which is great. However, this is not scaled correctly. You can see I have measurements on here. I want to scale this to the right size. So I'm going to come over to this little button, Set Scale, and click on this button here. And I am going to click and pull a line down the length of this. And I'm going to tell it that that line is 10. Space, make sure you do space. Sorry, 10 feet, single. Quotation, space, 6, double quotation, 10 feet, 6 inches. Enter. And now it has scaled my drawing so that this is roughly 10 feet, 6 inches. And I'm going to be able to use this now to work from as I design my floor plan. So that's logging in and setting your backdrop in floorplanner.com.